Christmas is so strange. Every time, like, we all spend money on each other, when why not just spend time with each other? I mean, the whole point of Christmas is to celebrate joy and happiness and family, and all I just see is just people spending money on presents. Like, what happened to Christmas? What Christmas really means to me is it's spending time with family, the ones you love, and just get rid of all that stress. Why can't we just focus on family instead of money?